Good morning, Harrelson County Rebels. It's Wednesday, April 13th, and I'm Ace Worthen with your morning announcements. There's still room for the digital SAT given this weekend. It is free to sign up for any junior or senior, and you will receive a $25 gift card for taking the online version. If you would like to sign up, please go to your College Board account and complete the registration. Students can purchase or pick up prom tickets before first block and after school until 4:30. You can get your tickets only from Ms. Caitlin Johnson from room 346. Students who cannot purchase a ticket before or after school should email Ms. Johnson at the address in the video description to set up an appointment and purchase their tickets. 12th grade students needing to pick up their free tickets should do the same thing. All fees must be paid in order to purchase the prom tickets. Teachers, please do not send any students to room 346 during the school day for prom tickets. Ticket cost is $40. Yearbooks are still on sale. The first 20 people to purchase a yearbook between April 11th and April 30th will receive a Chick-fil-A gift card purchased before or after school in room 122, $80 cash or check. Honda Lock has partnered with the College and Career Academy to offer job opportunities to students. This is work in paint, assembly, and plastic injection molding. You must be 16 and over to apply. There are two Monday through Friday shifts options for students who are enrolled in work-based learning and for those who are not. Hourly wage is $14.10 with the opportunity to be hired full-time. Interested students should email Mr. Saxon. Attention seniors joining the workforce. The Chamber of Commerce is hosting a job fair on April 21st from 10 to 11 a.m. at WGTC. At the first hour, it will be just for you. These are local companies and have great wages and benefits. To sign up or for more information, please email and see Ms. Schulenberg in the College and Career Academy. That's all for the announcements, and remember, it's great to be a Harrelson County Rebel. Woo.